Hello everybody, welcome back. Right. Oh, it's a quest there, main quest is there, sorry. Which means that was the main quest, so I'm gonna hug the inside a bit. Yep, camera's not fine. Oh, they explode. More? How many of them are there? I see. It's because I don't have any more weapon types at the moment. So I don't have the launch, because I don't have that with the mace. The slam, so I don't have the hammer. Okay.
There's something nearby. I can feel it. You should too.
Yes. That major piece must be close.
I'm not liking the multiple floors. Yeah. I make that? That's some kind of thing. That way. And it says 6 kill button immediately goes up and kind of goes up to the next one. Pretty cool. Oh, sick. Thought so. Congratulations, you live. Oh my god, I nearly fucked that one up. See anything in the wall, that's good.
This is interesting. Maybe we can find someone who has a use for this.
Okay, so I've got to jump from that, to there. Wait. Oh no, I haven't done there, okay. I thought that was like that bit that I'd already done. I'm like, the fuck? I make that. Easy. Depth. Not my best. When using an idol, you see the shot heal. Okay. You know how strong that will be for me, who's at, as I said multiple times, garbage at doing that. Okay, I'm gonna leave that bit for last. Okay. Right, yeah, you know what? Do I jump off? See, now this is the part where I tap. Which part should I tap first? I know I've got that. But obviously, I'm pretty sure which the main quest, and then I can lift up that gate and that, and I think I'll be done with the area then. So it's kind of like, saves me coming back here, I might as well do that last. I'll always raise these. You raise me up, but I stand on mountains.
An emblem of the Knights of Bastengar. Take it. Maybe we can find use for it.
$8.50. I love $8.50 here. Oh shit. We're essentially sort of taking a rebellion. The knights were taking a rebellion against the queen and basically sealed it off. Why the fuck is there a statue of him in your cemetery? Something else. There won't even be like a prompt being like, oh, you can give it to this guy. I've got basically got to find him. Oh. That's my least favorite type of quest. Unless it pops up, it's just in another area. And it's just, I hate the one. Like, oh, go and find this person to give it to. I'm not doing that underground yet. That's going to piss me off. I'm gonna ask where you're gonna be. Yeah. my bad. Gonna make sure nothing's going on. Did I end up there? I know I can just jump over, but I kind of want to just keep a linear path. End my life. And then I'm gonna do that. Unless you fuck up one crab and then do absolutely abysmal on the next one. Sounds about right. Nothing there. Oh, see that there. Why was this risen? Okay.
You are rich with resources. We should use them to strengthen our essence stones, or fuse new ones.
find myself often returning to this place. It is a reminder of what once was. A world long gone and a world
it
I yearn
quite beautiful,
for.
Actually.
I didn't Blade. Know enough. But I should not give up. Otherwise, so many died. For nothing. When I look at this painting, I know why I'm willing to do everything again. Risk it all. Risk my life. This is what I must help bring back. Successfully this time. Nothing else matters.
Uh-huh.
This must be about the mural over there. The painting of the Green Lands.
Was it really like this? In the old times that no one is allowed to talk about?
Not allowed by Thelos. It's a sign that it's true. And I know it. I was there.
Yeah, you're that moon right there. You are the moon. You are the moon. And Thelios is the sun. That's what that shit is about. Yep. Oh, there. That's, I look kind of like that. I didn't fully get the second floor.
This is interesting. Maybe we can find someone who has a use for this.
Yeah, because I jump up. So I didn't actually get all of the floor. Did I get that mid part? Okay, so I see you. I don't remember. No, I didn't. That's hidden. Jeez. Yeah, completing all the sets now.
Stronger.
Yeah, I will. Just give me a sec. There you are. Alright, let me just... Yeah. I need to remember there's an underground library type shit. That there. There's a guy. Oh, what a... Poor bastard, buried with 50.
Oh, a new face. Is the breach repaired then?
Not yet. I got here by my own means. What are you doing here?
I've been here with my colleagues for a while, exploring and searching the area for clues about its history. They moved down into the cellar to see what we can find there. With the bridges down at the moment, we have all the time in the world to read. Say, you seem quite capable. I am sure there's records around here that could prove quite valuable.
Definitely.
Did search the keep for remains of the knights. Notes, letters, items, anything of historic value. If you bring them to me, I'll give you something special.
We found an old dusty armor that could fit you.
I'll help you.
Well, that's who, what's that medallion then, isn't it?
Look around this keep and don't forget to climb the towers. There might also be something in the graveyard.
Yeah. Well, I wonder what's that. See, the problem is though, is because that's a tier 3, unless I've got some, like, you know, some more momentum build up ones, I won't really play into it. And by the time they're at tier 3, they're either very much dead or a one shot. So missing two clues. Shit. That's two more than I would like to be okay.
I sensed a hint of loss about this one. Of journeys cut short. Ominous. I sense that you are distraught.
I'm thinking about Tracker. She never said why she became unnamed.
I assume everybody has secrets.
Oh. Oh, I can. Actually, with how much it costs, I'll do... Yeah, I'll do that one. I mean, that's a tier 3 one I want to have, yeah. Can I? Not really track, I just want to... Yeah, just double check everything. Oh, we'll go with using that for now.
Every essence stone is different. There are many races. This place has seen fury this time.
Oh, so I think I'm actually supposed to be in the game. But two of the things. Okay.
The Knights of Bastengar. Yes, they were here. They were purged and prosecuted, killed. Some of them survived, barely. But they did. It looks like they were able to flee.
That is enough. The final one's probably going to be in that underground area. Sick. So actually that medallion is not, it's the book that I've... Oh, I wasn't actually supposed to. Which is very difficult for me. Okay, I somehow got to find one more fucking book. I wish I could ask her what part. The final one's got to be in here. That's very weird lighting. Any of you cunts seen a floating book anywhere? Sorry, exactly where I'm going to have to go. Danger is my middle name. I've double checked, there is nothing at this entrance. No.
Oh, what a surprise. My husband, what he researched, the Knights of Bath.
What are you doing?
What is that?
Apology. My wife and I were studying in the library. But we dare not go, if you know what's good
for. Thank you for the warning, but there is something in there that I need.
Well, don't. I found these old documents that look like instructions to make an essence stone. According to it, the stone can break any wraith's posture, whatever that means. Perhaps you.
The villagers are going to leave with me. You can.
Where are we go?
To Bastengar.
Oh, then I'm definitely coming. If I could.
These documents you.
They seem to suggest that stones were being researched, but suddenly, already.
This sounds like Thelos.
So, they are shrouded in mystery. But.
I'll go now.
Thank you.
Well, if I can craft that one, I think I'll take off that. All that.
Since I've visited these parts. Lots of memories here. Some good, mostly bad. But I keep coming back to this place. Somehow, something brings me here. Always. I wonder how many got away in the end. What did they become? How many wanted to remain knights? Either way, I'm sorry. To all of you. Especially those who never saw the outside of this damned ruin. I hope you found peace.
I'm not gonna have a good time now, because now... Okay, that book is floating somewhere. I'm gonna spend so long talking about it.
Guard.
Why do you not have a flowing book somewhere?
This is it. The major piece we need to unearth the Knight's Gate. And we already have all the shards we need. Let us find an anvil.
Where's this powerful enemy? Why did I speak? If I speak.
This was a decent challenge. Now shatter them for good.
Say this, by the way, up until that one part, I actually was doing amazing.
I thought we were done for.
I didn't know.
This battle, I remember something now. We can use the sand in another way. Coat your arms in sand and fight with it.
hits with a fully charged attack. Oh. Fuck yeah. Sound Whip is a big play with me. Yeah, I know, yeah. Oh, thank God. Honestly, thank God. What? Why did I just turn into that? Oh, like, Ashura.
You know, I think I'm getting attached to the...
I'll go now. Good luck with your studies.
Sick. Oh, okay. These are fucking fun. Oh my god, and it gives me an arrow pointing out just on the second floor. Glorious. Okay, I'm now getting fucked because, okay. That fucked me game, so thank you. That's a yeah, that was a, honestly. That was a joke, with getting me stuck there. Didn't mean to do that, but let's go! Okay, I dodged into that. Cool. Actually, there's enough of us, so that's a bit fun. Book. Floating book. Book schmuck. This is okay, so I'm probably looking need to go on that side of that.
There's a lot of stuff around here. They couldn't take it with them. This journal chronicles the thoughts of a man who stayed behind to let his family flee. All these notes and mementos. I can picture what happened. Let us get back to that researcher.
I can sense it. You found what I was searching for.
Yes, there were old documents detailing what happened here, talking about the purge and the old kingdom. I also found this old emblem on a corpse in the graveyard.
Fascinating. Look at all this history gifted to us. I can't wait to dig into this. You've done a great deed. Here. This armor is old, but in good condition. You've earned it.
I mean, it looks pretty cool. See, yeah, but it gives me. But I need two momentum stones on. I don't like them. In fairness, I probably should have some momentum ones on. See, that's a terrible one. I'm sorry, what did that do? Oh, it's an ability, okay. On a successful priority change, one of them. After shattering, physically increase momentum generation for the past. No. Wait, so what does that one do? What is that there? And which is one I have? I'm gonna go with that. Yeah, they'll get some bit more momentum going. Thank you. ugly. See, I don't know, actually. No. Kinda like my bullhorns and shit. Cost 940 for thing. I should go with one upgrade. That's us 5, but 100% just got upgraded. Free token. Obviously, I want that. That's good. What is that? An idol has an additional charm. See, that's also what I want. You know what? I'll go with that one. That said, I'm a loot goblin more than before and everything else. Gauntlet's coming up nice.
We should be able to unearth the passage to Bastengar now. The gate will rise with our will.
Will it really work? It's way bigger than anything we've moved yet.
Trust. Faith. You need more of these.
All right. Let's return to Castrum 7. We have to tell them we can help them out.
Yeah, the scout gear is mainly a lot more off. A lot less fortune, actually. Well, yeah, no. If it was just the giant difference in recovery, it is one level lower as well. And actually, no, it can go up one level higher. I can go to 21. That's not that far off. Watching is a little bit higher. The attack is a damn sight a lot higher. That's sick. Honestly, that attack boost might be worth it, but I might not. I don't think I'm going to worry about swapping my armor out just yet. Yeah. Okay, right. Oh shit. Oh yeah, I remember. Okay, there's no matter that yet. Whoosh. I know where the final city is per term. Elite foe, though. Going up there is going to be the final bitch in there. Ooh. Oh, it's one of those. Piss. See, that guy's just cheeky. That's all he is. Oh wait, no, I can... What the fuck was I gonna replace with what? I was gonna do that. On a successful pan. Actually, no. No point, because I don't have this thing. If the scout armor gets the max before like I find like a newer set that's better, then I'll use that. Because my new stat bonus is like that. And in some cases it's a lot worse for some. Ain't worth it. Nope.
There was a time before Thelos. Did the people of this place know a world free of his tyranny? Were their bellies full, their gardens plentiful? Did they move the earth and split the seas? Oh, I'm becoming fanciful. But I must forge on. We cannot go on like this.
Wow, that's the most for a game. I've never known a game to be able to like you just squeeze down into something like that size. The game just like half-hearted. Most games just go, eh. Mechanic fit. Wait, where am I? Okay, so I'm there. Doing everything here, I need to go there and there. Shortcut. Oh, Oh, sick. That's cool. And then it will allow you to like farm certain plants if you need for certain mods. Or thingy, whatever they're called. Same with like. Oh, and that, yeah, unless you farm everything. Great. Right, yeah, I'm gonna do that to there to there. Jesus Christ, that was buried. Holy shit. You're not gonna get away this time. Okay. Walking up here. I do. That's see now I've got to have it because I'm literally consistently using this hook so much. See, that's just nice and tactical. That's got to have with the knuckle busters. What did this do? For 3 seconds, doesn't even show, what's this called? It doesn't even show a cooldown. What the fuck was on I had? Somehow I've already forgotten it. There. That increases damage for 12 seconds. I'll have to just... I think I'm just going to have to play with it for a bit to see exactly how this 3% plays. I don't even know how my damage boost is in it.
This is where I took my first kill many years ago. It was a night of Bastengar during the Queen's raid on Caladrius. I carry his brooch as a memento. This is when I became a real soldier, a real man.
No, you're a fool.
I do not understand those heathens. Why would they turn their back on Thelos's grace? How can they claim moral authority when they see chaos across the land? No matter. They got what they deserved. I gave them what they deserved. The Queen is the hand of Thelos, and Thelos is absolute.
You know, I really didn't like him already, and I'm hating him even more. Like, he's just a dick. I actually got red. That's red. Hold up. Alec could do with a bit of a sort out. Going back there because there's two things. No. One thing. No, there is two things. Where are the treasure maps though? Yeah, I think I don't remember seeing that yet. No, actually, I'm probably gonna end up upgrading other things here, right? Yeah. Wrong side. No. Is this not... Interesting. Wrong point. Let me just double check. I think I'm mistaken. I don't remember an old guard. I think I do though. I think. Let me... Okay, 3 seconds is too short. Three seconds is too short of an attack for it to actually be, like, worthwhile. The charge attack takes more than 3 seconds to charge up. See, it's by one of the... Oh, it is there. It's that bridge there now. Doctor in a sec. Oh fuck. That was actually where I was supposed to go.
Look at it. A marvelous piece of work. This should suffice in getting you closer to the...
Sees us. Thelos's wrath is coming.
I'm terrible this time. Why are so many fun? Oh my god.
watch a codder side black out for a moment.
They pulled us away from the chasm into the heart of the desert. Come, let us check on the villagers. They should have crossed the way safely. I see the traveling man. He might have something we need.
At times, I swear I really need to get my finger up my ass. To be honest, I don't like that type enemy at all. That's cool. And that's the first. Oh, that is so gonna be better than the spear. And it has a. What the fuck? That's so much better. Where do I need to go? Over there, okay. Kill myself if I don't feel this one at all. Suck my. Wait a damn minute. Oh, I mean, there were years. I completely ignored the first line. What's in the ravine? Village, it's a village. I completely was not even thinking at the fucking whatever cast room is a fucking village. Oh, I'm gonna go to that mine anyway. Fuck.
Thank you for removing the shard. We should be safe now from further attacks.
Aye. I don't even care, just fuck off. I hate multiple enemies. That's all cool and everything, but if I can't color coordinate it with my fucking outfit, Like, what the fuck is the point? I'm getting that chair film, and I think I'm off the Bastengar. There'll be the... I don't even know where the final fucking... It's on the other side, isn't it? That's the thing, you can see that picture. There's no... Ah, I forgot about that one. There's also no point. The rocks are steep and the ravines deep. The village is near, but the old postcard, old guard post is closer. It is there. Okay, I'm gonna get that chest that I left there, go across. It was literally where I was thinking it was as well. No, probably is a little bit different than... Fuck off. For the treasure. Oh, the guy's gone. Yeah, it's a little bit different to where I thought. In the vicinity of, to be honest. A little bit. Oh my god, it's literally down here where... Oh my god. Thank you. That's kind of cool. That's also kind of cool. Hey, what even is my tier 3 one? What's this? Oh, it's an ability. Maybe I'm go. See, I thought it was first half a bit too close. Yeah, it makes sense to be where it was. Although, they're already the pitch is very accurate. Is it? Yeah.
I'm not ready. I need to clip. Perhaps you are interested.
Okay, fish is not home. I bought everything. Oh, they're all gathering around there.
Is welcome at my shop. Ah, there.
No time to talk. I want to trade.
I had a woman sell me a strange instrument I never saw before recently. Can you top that and get me some artisan tools for extra pay? Thank you, as always.
That's a lot more expensive than I would like.
I want to buy this myself.
I won't do any more. Unless I somehow got like sitting on like.
Ah, I needed that anyway. But don't get mad if I sell this with a profit. But don't get mad if I sell this with a profit. Happy to buy this.
Right.
I'm always near for a group.
Are you interested?
Hark, at this.
Hark.
You mean to say?
Okay.
I mean,
well, that's
definitely.
It's really
forever.
And these, they say,
poof.
And the gate,
wherever.
They used to. Also, they'd make any.
Wait a minute.
You return. Did you find something?
I am ready to open the passage to Bastengar.
Not so fast. Actually, a large wraith is waiting on the stone bridge.
So I should just...
Nothing you can.
Thank you for the useful...
Oh, come on. Don't be like that.
It's... Armour?
Was worn by the best warriors this land has known.
Hey, Greg, yeah. Couldn't that have been nice? It's on the other side. I might have to say this. It gives me defense and a little look. I like it, you know? I wasn't even using pink, I was using a reddish. I quite like that a lot more, actually. it's just low at the moment. What? What shit? Oh, it's defense, isn't it? Of course it's not shit, you fucking retard. I'm looking at regeneration. At max of 6, it does... Oh, so that's number. Now is it 18 plus 7? It's 18 plus 7. That's a bit confusing. You could actually keep the stat values if you're gonna... So it's about the same as that. A little bit higher offense. A lot higher defense. A little bit lower fortune. And a lot higher shatter. Actually, if it's done, knife weight might be a better all rounder actually. And then this does. I already forgot. Oh no, this is that armor. Oh, I'm an idiot. Oh.
Welcome back, my friend. We are making preparations. Your powers have set high expectations. Now we only need the gate. May Thelos help you rise it, so to speak.
It will not take much longer, I hope.
What can I help you with?
I rescued the people that were stuck in the desert. I was able to raise the old collapsed stone bridge and get them back to this side.
So I heard. The whole valley heard. You really are help, so to speak.
I didn't get anything cool. I already forgot what they said I was going to get, to be honest. Can I just upgrade that one? No, fuck it. That does increase it to 15 seconds as well. Yeah, I'll go for it.
Waiting for us.
It went towards the Knight's Gate to block our way.
Then let's end it. We're strong enough now.
I'll have to see. Where is this here? Over there, okay. That actually worked out really well doing that, actually. Now. I can get the final treasure chest. Map marker, 7, 3, 4, 6, 7. Yep. Well, Forgotten Paths is a bit of a interesting one. I've no idea. I remember seeing any What? This is not going to be fun. My fault, not paying attention. My fucking... Okay, this is gonna be a very, very awkward for me. Bit of a challenge. Pop this and I'm just gonna duck out, it's my fault. You That was sick. Actually, and then was that the final 12 anvils? 5 vantage points, 3 of the passages, something. 4, 6, 7, 3, 3, 1. Yeah, and forgotten is, yeah. My life so much more difficult just fighting in these enemies. What? What the fuck? Thank you. that hit me, but it's cool. Wow, I actually was destroying him as well. And I get one shot basically. It's not connected. That's my problem for focusing on flying content. Absolute dickhead. Get off me. I'm actually fucking really loving these fucking knuckles. Holy shit. Anything or anything?
We can finally raise this gate. We should make sure we are done with everything here. We might not come back. But it is as you wish. Are you ready to leave now?
Yeah, done everything.
It took some effort, but we're finally here. Let's see if Arif was telling the truth.
Oh my god, I'm very excited for you. Bumbaglot.
I didn't know that the mountains here stretched this far. We've been walking for hours.
I wouldn't complain. We're lucky enough the passage didn't collapse on us. That's the gate. It's been... guess we didn't go unnoticed. Curses.
What?
Let me do the talking. She knows me. Can't try it. It's good.
You're it.
Ouch.
Yes, she does seem to know you.
Okay, I guess I deserve that, but wait.
Look at his back. Glitching out.
A reef. You failed us. You failed the knights. And now you bring that thing back here?
The gauntlet is complete, nearly, and powerful. So powerful, Kendra. Valerie was right. She was right.
Keep my sister's name out of your mouth.
Fetch her. She'll tell you I'm right.
She is gone.
Gone? I don't understand.
You men, find a place for the refugees. Bring food and shelter. As for you, what did he promise you?
I am a friend. I don't know your history with the reef, but I believe his intentions are good. Please.
If you don't know our history, then stop talking nonsense, outsider. Yeah. Really, that gauntlet is only good at bringing chaos. But, it is possible we can help each other. I have business to attend to. Visit me and we shall see. And get this traitor out of my sight.
This is completely unnecessary.
That's what it was. Jesus Christ.
Did you see how the leader of the knights punched a leaf? Whatever he did, she hates him. Was he?
Such a thing. The knights aren't exactly welcomed ever.
If you're really here to help, you should talk to the commander. You can find him.
This place ain't gonna be fun to look around.
We're lost. All of us. What is Commander Tosh thinking? The gauntlet is back. And with it, doom.
Look at that. He's glowing. Oh, a new power. The command is a bit moody now.
Something we need.
Nothing I can get there. That's it. I somehow managed to stick a Mars my way up the top of that. See that?
Another anvil is close. Do you feel it?
This structure used to be dormant, barely visible in the rock. Odd. First another bridge.
There it is.
Look at this place. Not only did they survive, they also formed an army.
There we go. I will see you lot next time.